You may be familiar with the benefits of the MyChart app when sharing information with your outpatient care team. Today, I'll show you how MyChart can help make the most of your hospital stay with Bedside. Whether or not you have experience with MyChart, it's easy to incorporate Bedside into your care. Let me give you a tour. Logged into MyChart, the app is enhanced for your stay as Bedside. At the top of the screen, you see the basics of your stay, including why you're here, when you arrived, and your expected discharge date. If you want to know more about the reasons for the stay, select Learn More. Here, you see what issues are being treated during your stay. I'll tap back to return to the main page. It's hard to remember all of the treatments, medications, and visits from specialists that will come up during your stay. Now, you have an easy-to-read view of past and upcoming events, like when you're receiving your next pain medication. If you want to know more about an event, tap the event to read the details. And to learn more about your hospital care team, tap a name to open their profile. Further down, you can see your full list of hospital meds by tapping Medications. Your home medications display as well. Moving on, if you want to see your test results, tap here. Both hospital and historical results are available, so you have a comprehensive picture of your health. Clinical notes from your care team are also available in Bedside. Select Notes from Care Team and tap on a note to view it. If you have a non-urgent request, tap here. Categories of requests appear. Tap an option to ping the unit staff. If you have a specific request, type a quick note and submit the request. If you're hungry and would like to order from the menu, you may have an option to do so. Simply tap it, and the hospital's menu with ordering options appears. You may be familiar with sending a MyChart message to your care team between visits. If you have a question for your hospital care team that doesn't fall into one of the topics already mentioned, you can send them a message from Bedside. Let's say you're curious if family can visit in the evening. Select Send a Message, select the appropriate category, choose whether or not your proxies should be included, type your message, and tap Send. When someone from your care team replies, you'll get a push notification. Open it to read the response and send a reply. There may be instances when your care team wants to know more about you. If you see a blue dot by questionnaires or you receive a push notification, you'll know that you have an outstanding questionnaire. This one is asking about your current pain level. I'll answer it. And once submitted, your responses are sent to the appropriate team for review. During your stay, you may have to sign a document. Tap My Documents. Tap Review and Sign. And after reading the document, auto-generate a signature or use your finger to sign. You can also review any signed documents later from here. Want to know more about your diagnosis or path to recovery? You'll find useful info within the education activity. Tap on the topic to review its table of contents. Selecting an item shows you the details. You can tap through each section, reading, watching, or listening to the education. After reviewing a section, indicate whether it made sense or if you have follow-up questions. If you do have questions, your care team is notified and will give you more information the next time they stop by. If you'd like other people to have access to your health record, manage their access here. Fill out their info. And send the invite. The person you invited will receive an email. When they open the link and verify your date of birth, they will be granted access to your information in MyChart, including information outside of this hospital stay and for any future hospital stays. From their MyChart homepage, they'll tap their own picture. Then select your name or picture to switch to your account. And your hospital stay appears just as it does for you. If someone in your family is your proxy with access to your MyChart record, they can stay updated on your hospital stay, communicate with your hospital care team, or make requests on your behalf. If you want to keep your friends and family in the loop during your hospital visit, use the Friends and Family Updates activity. Let's say you want to let your family know you are getting better. Tap this option, type your message, and post. You can see who else can view your updates at the top. They can comment and react to your updates or send e-cards to wish you well. When it's almost time to head out, you'll see this option on your menu. When you open it, you'll see the tasks your care team is working on to prepare you for leaving the hospital. A checkmark will appear next to each task as it is completed. Finally, if you're wondering where your regular MyChart view went, don't worry, it's just a tap away. This option takes you to the typical view of your chart. Tap your stay at the top of the feed to go back into the hospital view. There's one last cool feature I want to tell you about. Let's say one of your specialists wasn't available to stop by in person, but wants to check your progress. They can send you a video visit notification. When the provider's ready, open the link to have a virtual visit from your room. Now you know how Bedside in MyChart can help you keep on top of your hospital stay and communicate with your care team. Thanks for taking the tour of Bedside. If you have more questions, feel free to ask your healthcare providers.